over the last week or so, you've heard more and more tree frogs trilling at night and fewer fowler's toads. That seems to be the case tonight. I hear fowler's toads calling every year at Ridgeside Lake, but on May 26th, the chorus was the loudest with the most toads participating of any chorus I have ever heard at Ridgeside Lake.